Happy birthday, dear Moses. Happy birthday to you.
Moses Moara's struggle with birthday candles doesn't stem from lack of effort. It's just hard to know what to wish for when so many gifts already surround you.
Every one of you has touched Moses and changed Moses' life, and that's why we're all together here.
Moses first brought the Edina Rotary Club together nearly 8 years ago.
Hi there. Welcome.
When Sandy Schley set his first trip into motion.
Did you have a good trip?
Sandy first met Moses when she took a trip to his small village in Kenya, and her photos of his severely crossed eyes started the wheels of Rotary turning.
These are the glasses that he got at Edina Eye Clinic.
Those glasses and his corrective surgery served him well.
His eyes are working together, which is the main thing.
Just ask his surgeon, who made sure of it.
Looking good.
Yeah, and the lenses are good. And I love the hospital.
Moses also still loves the camera.
My doctor, the wife to the doctor, and my agent.
Your agent.
His agent.
The jokes are new. You might remember his English was limited during his last trip.
You'll go back to Africa as a different boy.
His whole life changed.
Sandy says that's because some Rotary members started a trust in his name shortly after the last time they said goodbye.
In 30 minutes, we raised like $26,000 to put into a fund for Moses.
That money not only paid for music lessons, it funded his entire private education.
I want to be a public speaker and an actor.
To me, it represents the best of Rotary.
It's why the only wish he really had on his birthday was to say thank you.
I love you very much.
Oh, thank you, Moses. I love you too.